Today we are going to talk about Zoho CRM Blueprint version 3. Zoho added tons of functionality into my favorite feature, and this is the Blueprint. If you don't know what is the Blueprint, I have on my channel multiple videos that are talking about the Blueprint. The Blueprint will be the best features that Zoho has to offer, and if you are a business owner and you're not using Blueprints, you're probably missing a huge feature of Zoho CRM. Now, if you are a business owner and you tried to run a Blueprint and you failed, it means that probably you do not have proper processes in your business, and that means that the business is running you instead of you running the business. Okay? So, now, let me show you the cool new features that Zoho added to version 3. And we are going to start with the SLA. So if you remember in the old days when you clicked on a state and you defined number of days or number of hours or minutes when the SLA will kick in, which means if your employee did not contact, for example, your lead on time, he will get an email. That was the only ability. Right now, Zoho added lots and lots of different abilities. You can process custom functions, you can run webhooks to different applications, you can create tasks to the manager, you can update fields, you can do lots of cool stuff. So this is a great feature for the SLA because we are not limited only to an email. Okay, so this is very, very cool. The second thing is that you can run a transition that's running in a loop in the same place. So let's say that in our situation, the salesperson is trying to call the lead multiple times. In that case, if no one is answering, he is exactly on the same spot. So he needs to click again on try to connect multiple times. So Zoho created for us a way that we can create here, for example, you see something like that, and this transition will be, let's say, attempts. And when you create it, you now can run different functionality on attempts. So you are basically connecting the transition from one state to the same state. Okay, so it will run in a loop. And whenever you're able to attempt, you will continue to the rest of the blueprint. Very, very cool. And very, very good. The third thing that Zoho added are the tags. If you will go to any of the transitions, you will see that you can add tags as mandatory. And that's very, very good for companies that are using tags. I don't know too many companies that are using tags, but the companies that are using tags, they love it. So if you are using tags, Blueprint got you covered. Now, if you don't have those features in your CRM, they will come in the next few months. And if you want them before time in an early release, just contact me and I will hook you up with Zoho and I will get it done for you, okay? That's it, short update. I think Zoho made a really good change in this blueprint, and I'm looking forward to see the rest of the changes that's coming this year. Thank you very much for watching this session. I'm promoting now my Zoho CRM course. I am giving 50% off to my existing customers that tagged me as a partner. And of course, I'm also giving 50% off to new customers that tagging me as their partner. Okay? So thank you very much for watching this session. I will see you in the next one.